Hey, it looks like this is up and running again. I do apologize if anyone was actually watching before. If not, welcome to my stream tonight, where apparently, as I previously said, stated Dark Souls 3 is coming out, and I have never really played all the way through a Souls or a Blood game, nor have I really got all that far in them, so tonight I thought I'd stream it a little bit. Y'all can just watch me just suck total ass in this. I don't fucking care. Alright, so let's start off. Let's enter a name. It's a good thing to have a keyboard attached to my controller, because that's all the fuck way over there. I don't know. Hell, I'll name him after my, one and only D&D character I ever fucking made. Yeah, Aatrox. That works for me. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep him as a male. Age. We'll go with a more mature guy. Origin. Yeah, because this looks like the place where a lot of Milky Toast people live. High life essence. Vigor. Troubled childhood. Violent past. Yeah, we'll go with violent past. Appearance. Voice. It all sounds like they're straining to take a shit to me. He's just gonna have an older voice. Very bad. Large head. You gotta hand it to the creators of Bloodborne and Dark Souls. They give you so many different types of physiques. Yeah. We'll go with very burly. Let's see. Why had to be a rather pale guy? Oh, I don't need that. Face details. No. Yeah, nothing there. I don't really care. There we go. Oh, gotta give him a beard first. Give him a big old mountain beard. Japanese anime haircut. No, no. Got that one. Looks good to me. Alright. I'm down for making your own character. But you're talking about shit you're never gonna look at. am I gonna pay attention to what colors his eyes are? You're a wizard, Harry, or Aatrox. Go with some sunglasses. Cause only a crazy motherfucker would go in these, get into this area with and they can't see shit. That would be an interesting playthrough. Play Bloodborne. Blind. You can wear headphones, but you have to keep your television off. I am not doing that. Alright. I think we got it. Here we go. I mean, I love the aesthetics of these games. I love the concepts. But there are just sometimes that it's like, oh, fuck me. And it's not even always there's five enemies around. Sometimes it's just that one guy. It's like, you just ain't gonna let me have a good day.
Good. All signed and sealed.
Right.
Now, let's begin the transfusion.
Wait, transfusion?
Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Sure. That usually happens after somebody uses the word transfusion. Fucking Jerry Garcia. Well, that wasn't too bad. Oh. Uh-oh. Freaking werewolves coming out of the fucking floor! Sadly, it just wanted to help me up. It burned for no real reason. Oh, no. No. No, no. I'd rather take the werewolf. Much rather have werewolf get the fuck off of me. Ah! Fuck. Yeah, let's just go back to sleep.
You found yourself a hunter.
No, I found myself in a shitty situation. Worst doctor's visit ever. Get my bearings. Okay, I don't have any of those. That's my punches. Okay, so you only had to push that once, okay. See, pale blood to try. Okay. You crazy asshole! Well, good show. Good show. Okay. Don't be fooled. It is not a real chandelier. Not a fake one. Come on, are you ready for some hand-to-hand combat? I mean, let's face facts, I'm no Bruce Lee. Going in there without a weapon is kind of dumb. Oh, okay. Not a bad looking little place. Wait. How'd you die? Who'd you piss off? Okay, not a gift. Alright, what do I want to use? Hunter's axe. Saw, cleaver. Yeah, we'll go with a hunter's axe. There we go. Well, I haven't seen an echo, so can't do that. Yeah. All right. I guess it's time for me to head back. And away we go. Well, we got an axe and a gun. Progress. Okay, dragons for blood flows. Gotcha. Thank you. good. That's where all the creepy sounds were coming from. Let's not fucking go that way. This far. Blood. That's right. That worked. Close my device. The device was not a carriage. Okay, you bastard. Oh, get back. Go. Got a little too careless on that one. All right, everybody loves cocktails. Maybe there was a way down here. I just didn't see it. Nope. I saw all that was going to do. Ah, here we are. I'm wondering how am I going to get that. This ladder we go. What? What the hell? Man, too many strange fucking things going on. At all yet, but I'm gonna go back and see. I'm hoping so. Who knows? Oops, you little fuckers aren't helping! Nope, you're not talking. Wait, these doors are open, Will. Hey, Wills!
Aha! You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am... Gehrman. Friend to you hunters.
You're
sure
to
be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this.
Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good.
Killing is good.
You know, it's just what hunters do.
Thank you, Wheels. Back to Central Yharnam. Maybe I should actually be reading the notes on the loading screen. I'm just kind of like, yeah, fuck it, whatever. Whatever happens, happens.
A hunter.
Yes.
Not one from around here either.
Why?
And Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yharnam has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done.
Free money? Bullets?
This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
You can do that by turning the power off.
Pale blood, you say?
That's what they call me.
Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The Church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral, the birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood, or so they say. Yharnamites don't share much with outsiders. Normally they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance.
Is this like a yearly event or something? Is this like Bonnaroo for Yharnam? All the same people lock their doors and the crazies go... Oh, so it's the Purge. Alright, dude. Gosh, get a lozenge. Hey, sunshine. Take that, if you don't mind. Had to readjust my headset. Idea. That might be. Nope. Nothing to gain. Onward! show that bitch how we do it downtown. Grab that and go.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
I'm a lot of fun.
Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Well, you suck.
Lousy old comer. He'd open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now. Lousy old comer. He'd open the door on a night of the hunt.
Saying shit like that just makes me want to knock on your door.
Now.
Thank you.
Finished!
Draw! Come on. Come on. I was about to make it through the first 30 minutes without dying for realsies. Fuck. I gotta get all them fucking... blood back. Brain you. I guess the other one decided not to even try. No, I really want to get my souls back or blood back, whatever the fuck it's called in this game. I like that sound. go. Whee! Oh, that was brilliant. Killed them all behind that wagon. Ow! You bastard.
don't reckon you're from round here.
You keep saying that.
Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Sorry, just got a message fixing the radio real quick. I think I'm in a position where I can just hang out here. Okay, that's good. My mom is doing good. Her handling all of her footsteps and such. Alright. See, maybe I just... I hate to do the pussy thing, but it's like... Let's see if I just... Continue what you're doing, giant! You do you! Shit, he's still coming! Really could use a spot to save. I was really hoping for a nearby lantern. jump and I just ended up somewhere near the... Yeah, I think this is near the beginning. Let's see if I can make it back. That is not the way. Take me back. Whoo, shit. That was scary as hell. I wish you weren't that abandoned. Physical attack goes up. What goes up? Doesn't sound like a bad idea. Especially since I can't. Let's go with it. Others I can find pretty easy. Might as well. Still got 900 bucks. I'll buy a hat. Okay, good. That was a good buy. There we go. Now we can go back and farm at least 600 more echoes, and I come back and buy the rest of the attire. And while I'm up, I'm going to go grab a Dr. Pepper. So please excuse me, but you're going to have to follow me to the kitchen. Which, it's a small apartment, so you're not going that far. So maybe with a little bit more armor, maybe with a little bit of a stronger weapon, maybe that'll get me through until I can actually start upgrading. doctor. Alright, what time is it? It is that time. Okay, well, we still got over an hour to go, so let's go. Back into it. Let's try and keep the Molotov usage to a minimum. Essentially, once I get 100 blood echoes, or 1,000 blood echoes, I need to go back so I'm by the gloves and the boots. Jacket and a new hat. I wonder if my axe looked any different. Maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit. Come on. I got him on the reverse. Come on up. The other two are like, eh, fuck it. We'll just let Steve and Todd take care of this. I'm so close, I don't even want to fight that big ugly motherfucker. Get stuck on the goddamn carriage. You idiot. Like I said, if nothing else, this gets me a whole new suit of armor. Even if I don't try to upgrade this round. Doctor was trying to go down the wrong way. Alright. Yeah, nothing else new. Alright. Considering they were terrible in every single way, I'm sure I didn't pick up anything. That's perfectly alright. Now, decked out, some brand new garb. Let's head back. Maybe they'll finally let me upgrade at some point. Cause hell, I sure would like to do more than just sit and rack up enough stuff to buy clothes.
Deep within lies that I haven't heard of pale blood. That's your best bet if it's
I'm curious, since I'm wearing the garb that I am, if people be willing, a little more willing to talk to me. I don't know if that's a thing. This time's finished! Survived! And now he did. Works for me. Yeah, I'm thinking about taking on Big and Ugly now. Where'd the other guy go? He didn't want any of this? Okay, fine. Go fuck himself. Take it our way. I'm here for you. Come on. Oh, Come on, you ugly motherfucker. Let's dance! Hell yeah! Hey! You want some? Bitch!
Yeah, right here, Brad!
Come on! Come on, you bastard! At least killed that big motherfucker. Oh, there's nothing back here. Damn it. Not a path, not an item. No, I'm all the way back here. I can take a second take a look, sweet. That'll work. Anything cool down here? No? Alright. Progress hope. Hey, you stay dead. I see you squirming, you stay dead. Okay, that's the ladder from before. Nothing new with that. Okay, what about these stairs? Save that.
Are you that outsider?
No!
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Oh no, come on. Okay. I will note that if for some reason my stream gets cut off again, it probably won't come back up because it's probably Comcast being a bag of dicks.
Lads, you've come on. You'd open the door on a night of the hunt.
I gotcha. You're not gonna help me. Okay, I gotcha. I stopped that from being a disaster. piece, motherfucker. From sunshine. Ow!
Away! Away!
Ow! 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 Dick. Yeah, I'm gonna curse because you kept setting my ass on fire, you fuckhead. God. Oh, that's not the stairs. What you want to say? Dead is better. Well, not like I really use anything right now. Come on. Pop. There's no sense in fighting that bad guy unless I want to actually see if it gets me some more fucking loot. Other than that, I don't have to fight. If somebody was on here, I'd ask if it would provide me with like a rare weapon. Just keep swinging and missing. Aatrox, the asshole. Come on. Somebody's coming for a fight. Well, you got what you asked for, dickhead. Oh, it's an apparition. I was fixing to start swinging wildly into the air. Eat that! You eat that one! I was about to die there again. Come on. Guess this time I'm gonna go for big and ugly. Out of the deal. Yeah, I don't feel like right now is a good time to check. Now I'm just gonna run right up to these laughing ladies. Alright, give it down!
I reckon you're from round here? Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
I'll survive. Well, I'll be stopped by this water spigot. Every barrel needs to die. Let's see. Let's see if I can come over here. Down to the gate. Anything to pull, so no. I guess the answer is no. That's great, but I would rather have another lantern. Okay, fair enough. Oh, it's one of those times you wish somebody was watching just so you could say, hey, do I need to go here? Fuck, I don't know. Sometimes it's just better not to make an assumption. do. Just making sure you're dead. Shit, I found my way to it. Holy crap, that's awesome. Alright, I have got to take a couple minutes break. I will be right back. I'm back. Still can't do anything with her. Well, then I don't feel so bad when I fucking just buy shit. Let's see if I can upgrade the workshop. Pair first. Fortify.
This was once a workshop where hunters used blood. We don't have as many you're welcome to use, even the doll, should it please you.
Well, I would like to use the doll to be able to upgrade myself.
Well, I guess that's not going to happen right now, is it?
You need to come to life. Back into this. if I remember correctly, the first actual boss is nearby. So that may be what I may try to do with the rest of this playthrough. Just try and get through that first boss. See that, or run around the shortcut through the there's two of these ugly motherfuckers. Bring that back out, you dumbass. Monster. Oh shit. Hang it up, fucko! No! Go down this way right now. Sure, fine. Okay, that brings me up here. So that gets me around the building, so I don't have to go through it. Get up there, I have to go that way. Oh, shit. Come from. stairs. Of course! When in doubt, blame the existence of stairs. Sorry, dogs. I hear sound. I'm around the laughing lady's house.
Hunter, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well, do you know of any safe place?
Have you seen this fucking city? Does it look like there be? What?
Are you gonna tell me you're not?
No.
Yeah, I should have known. You're good for nothing. No respect for the elderly is what that is.
Yes, it would be really good for you to get out in this fucked up shit. Fucking blood echoes too. Fucking fuck. Well, I can't leave that beast. Double check everything. No matter, can't go that way. Yeah, they don't. Maybe it wasn't that important. Thank you. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna head back to the lantern. I'm gonna see if I can finally upgrade. Whether I can or I can't, it's doesn't really matter. Buy some bullets and Molotovs, and I guess we'll go after the first boss. Place in storage. Can I buy bullets? There we go. This way, if I fucking die at this fucking boss, really stand to lose all that fucking much. But I make quite a bit of progress. I'm actually even pleased with that. Granted, I'm not gonna go where that janky ass werewolf with the fucking axe is. That just doesn't look like a smart idea. Quicksilver bullets. Come on. Am I coming? Fine. Keep your bitch ass there. Thank you. Okay, so maybe I have a little bit more. So the Molotovs are not working! Crushing bit of defeat. That was terrible. Oh, now you come to life.
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll. Here in this dream to look after you, honorable hunter. Pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Oh, none of them.
Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good hunter.
Well, thanks, but shut up.
Wow.
Let's see. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop it here. I'm in a lot more progress. First time I played through Bloodborne, I couldn't even get this far. I got to the first boss and just got annoyed, but now that I'm decked out in some sweet gear and know how to actually manage my weapons and shit, maybe I can actually play this game and actually get into it. It's what I'm hoping to play. Yeah, I can't repair it. So I'm gonna let you guys go. And if somebody watched, I'm glad you did. If not, well, I'm gonna be putting this up on my YouTube channel in a little bit. So maybe those who wanted to watch but just didn't have the opportunity to, maybe they can watch at a different time. So, alright. Well, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching me this game. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.